Sally, at the end of a hard day of killing monsters, what's your favorite way to relax and take it easy?